UnseeableNinja here, and today we're going to be playing the Call of Duty 3 full campaign walkthrough. There you go. The nostalgia of the Xbox 360, eh? The good old days. Treyarch made this game, I believe. Let's see if I'm right. Yep. Yes, sir. Yeah, the full campaign. I always do this. I stream the full campaign, then I post every episode on YouTube. Oh my. Oh, what a throw. Just watching the cutscene. 8K game. There you go, Call of Duty 3. Okay. Game picture unlocked. Let's see that. Oh, it's. Oh my god, really? Okay. Continue. No. Wait, chapter select. Oh my god, I already played this game before. I remember. How many chapters? 14 chapters. Okay. New game. You have selected a device already contains a save game. This game will be overriding. Select a different storage device. Yes, I'll run my current progress. Why not? I'm gonna play easy or normal. I'm gonna play normal. Screw it.
Okay. June 4th, 1940. Nazi forces enter Paris.
Oh no.
Within 10 days, they control the entire city. By June 13th, 1940, the Parisians have evacuated, with Nazis enforcing a curfew on its few remaining native inhabitants. The former City of Light waits for the Allies to arrive and lift the shadow that has fallen over Paris. However, the heroism of D-Day will have been for nothing if the Allies cannot hold the land beyond the beaches of Normandy.
I'm scared. Still low? The bloodiest battle of the war, Saint Lo, France. Okay.
You missed. Mandelbaum, that's gotta be the sorriest shooting I ever saw.
Let's see you do better, Huxley.
Check the objective.
Hey, you! What's your name? Nichols, right? Come get your gun. I got $5 says you can't hit four in a row.
$5? Alright. I'll teach you a thing or two. Oh. Okay, it's full screen. Nice.
There you go.
What's my
four
sense?
Four helmets in a row, you win $5. Right on the button.
What'd you throw? Goddamn!
Did you see that?
I sure did.
Hey, Nichols, keep watch for me. I'm gonna bag me a few of these. Oh, nice. The smoke grenades.
They're not potatoes like Call of Duty 2.
See if you can get one in that old barn there. You wanna try cooking one off?
Oh my god.
You got a good arm, Nichols. Come on, Nichols. Let's see you use a smoke grenade. Nice one, Nichols.
Nichols? What a name.
Damn, Dixon's looking right at us. All right, Nichols. You're all ready for Jared. Hey, Dix! This one's a born natural. Don't forget about my little acquisition, okay?
Well, that sure showed him.
Nice.
Guys, there's Nazis wearing helmets, too. What do you say we go find them? Gather up weapons and ammo and get on that truck. Move!
Huh? Which truck? There's a Thompson gun.
Guys,
is that my Thompson?
Nazis wearing helmets too. What do you say we go find them? Gather up weapons and ammo and get on that truck. Move!
Oh, okay, I need to go here.
Nichols, grab a Thompson from that crate in the supply tent. You're gonna need it where we're going. You may have to bash the crate open with your rifle. The supply sergeant likes to make everything shut.
Switch weapons, thank you.
All right, everyone on the truck, let's go.
It's been a while.
What difference does it make? You'll all probably end up dead anyway.
Well, that was sure inspiring.
You want inspiration, Huxley?
Nice.
Read a poem. Sarge is 10 times the soldier you'll ever be. Okay, listen up. Today, we're on a secret mission to get coffee and donuts. Problem is,
ooh,
the Germans drank all the coffee and ate all the donuts.
Motherfuckers.
So now, we gotta go kick their asses.
Or we could just stay back at the base and eat those nice French rolls they got.
We'll be providing ground support for Task Force C. We're coming in from the west flank. And guys, remember rule number one.
Oh, man, I love that smell.
Nah, damn.
Smells like home.
It's a bit stinky.
Germans are this far out? I thought we had this area.
It's been like this for weeks.
Hey, wait up!
You got
tell
it,
him
you
to slow down!
Almost
there.
Come on, boy.
Come on. Come on, you
he's not gonna make it. Oh shit! Yeah, yeah, I remember. Okay. The quality is not that bad for COD 3. And we have cutscenes as well. Thank you, thank you. I'm a bit lazy, you know, I don't wanna use my legs. I want to bash you. There you go. Take a seat. Oh my god.
Oh.
I need to get used to this aim. Hola! Get his ass, nice. Oh, go prone. Too quiet now. I knew it. I freaking knew it was something. Oh shit. Oh no, you don't. Ooh. You wanna play games, huh? You wanna play games? Come on. Finish it. What was that?
Filthy German son of a bitch. Good work. What's that tank doing just sitting there?
Taking cover if it's got any sense.
Guzzo, get down to that tank. Tell me you can spot targets for me. Why me? You're a radio op, aren't you? I'm not asking, Guzzo.
Alright, let's go.
Spot targets for Guzzo. You pick down targets. I'll keep the driving after this, alright?
Click and hold left stick. Move and press target. Aha! Boom! Nice! Oh, Panzer.
Keep up the fire.
Oh, I lost him. Oh, there you go.
Machine gun. 75 meters top floor. Three-story house on the right. Need another round on that target. Nice shot! They ain't getting up! There's more ahead!
This
move
is
up.
Actually well made, not gonna lie. Oh! Panzer? No, no Panzer, a Tiger tank. Oh.
Another one.
No. I'm okay. All right, it's always have to be me, eh? Wait.
There! Get to that cafe!
A few minutes, this place will be down around our ears!
Oh, fancy seeing you here, Sarge.
It's going to hell in a hacksaw out there. You run into much trouble?
Nah,
but Jerry sure as hell did.
This place will be rubble inside of 2 minutes! We can't stay here!
Wait, God damn it. Where is everybody?
Sound off!
Ah, screw that! We have to fall back! That's it, I'm falling back! Frank!
Whoa.
Put the gun down! Let's just all calm down here. You're not crazy enough to shoot me.
Desertion's a capital offense, Guzzo. Shooting you won't be crazy. It'll be the sanest thing I've ever done.
Frank, come on now.
Guys, we got ourselves a tunnel here.
Looks like we got a way out.
All right, we're bugging out. Move!
We'll continue this later.
Nichols,
I'm so scared, Guzzo. Whatever his name is.
Come on, let's go!
Lightning has got velocity deckhold!
Move, I got this. Swap guns, thank you. Die, you Nazis! On the roof. Okay.
Nice work, boys. Check your ammo levels.
Oh shit.
Fire in the hole! Keep holding!
Hold position. God damn.
One less to worry about. Hang on! Support the
Yes! Take please.
That's it!
Yeah, boy!
Those Jerry Cowboys bugging out. Guzzo, Radio Division. We've taken San Lo.
Very nice.
I'm a ninja, and I'm gonna get ya. Where the sun don't hit ya. And you'll never see it coming, even if you're on the run. There is nobody in this world that can protect ya. You can't match my speed.
Bye, have a great time.